Last mission success fills me with optimism. But our tests are not finished yet. We struck them bad, delaying their work at least a few months. But it is still possible that they have some other prototypes at some installation we don't know. They might be starting work somewhere else, even now, at this very moment. Our encoders are still translating more and more messages, and we are starting to see the whole picture, putting together all the info about their transports, supply manifests, reports, and orders. We found out the location of person responsible for this special project. According to documentation, it is Professor Klaus Leiter, physicist and inventor. Comrades from intelligence claim that he left his laboratory in Berlin months ago and disappeared. I have no doubt Nazis hid him well. But now, we know where we have located their secret base.
Affirmative. Thank you. Yes, sir!